We will now discuss the solution of a problem from the section complex analysis, and the problem is the radius of convergence of a given series in the given context. And this question appeared in CSIR National Eligibility Test held on 16th February 2022, and the problem is from the section B. The problem is, let f be a rational function of a complex variable z given by f of z is equal to z cube plus 2z minus 4 by z. The radius of convergence of the Taylor series of f at z is equal to 1 is, we are given 4 options, option 1, 0, option 2, 1, option 3, 3, option 4, infinity. So we are given a rational function of a complex variable z, that is f of z is given as z cube plus 2z minus 4 by z, and we have to find the radius of convergence of the Taylor series of this function f of z at z is equal to 1. That means the Taylor series you have to develop about z is equal to 1 and find the radius of convergence. We will now discuss the solution of the problem in detail. We are given a rational function f of z is equal to z cube plus 2z minus 4 by z. We want to find the radius of convergence of the Taylor series of f about z naught is equal to 1. This is the argand plane, and that's our function f of z. And note that f of z is analytic everywhere except at z is equal to 0. So except at a is equal to 0. That is, a is equal to 0 is the only singularity, in this case it is a pole, of the function fz. So that is the origin, a is equal to 0. And now let r be the radius of convergence of the Taylor series of this given function fz about the point z naught is equal to 1. Z naught is equal to 1 is here. Then r is equal to the distance between the point z naught is equal to 1 and the nearest singularity, in this case there is only one, that is a is equal to 0. So the distance between z naught is equal to 1 and a is equal to 0 is 1. So therefore r is equal to 1. This is a very shortcut method, and instead of expanding this rational function in Taylor series of f about z naught is equal to 1 and then discuss about the radius of convergence, we have done like this, and it is a valid method. So let's look at our options. Our answer r is equal to 1 appears against option 2. Therefore our answer is option 2. Now, what is the radius of convergence? What is the circle of convergence? We have found the radius of convergence. What is the circle of convergence? So mod z minus 1 is equal to 1. That means, that is the circle with the center at 1 and the radius 1. That is the circle of convergence, and its radius is obviously 1. So this is your circle of convergence. Mod z minus 1 is equal to 1 is the circle of convergence of the Taylor series of f about z naught is equal to 1. That is the discussion of the solution of the problem on the radius of convergence, and it's a very simple and straightforward question. I'm sure you have understood the solution of this problem, go on working out problems related to expansion of Taylor series and Lorentz series. I wish you all the best. Thank you.